singled with an RBI back in the first inning. So they pitch to him, and Billy drives it to left center. Jones won't get there, and it bounces off the wall. So the Royals have a 4-2 lead, and Butler has driven in two tonight.
Well, the hit and run now, Ryan, really stands out. It was a big play. It sure doesn't catch that ball. It's really a big inning. This ball back through the middle. This just makes a nice play, and then he hangs a curveball to Billy, and Billy puts it in the left center field for an RBI double.